Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of motion of a charged particle in uniform